En dis UJ eerste aan die beurt, waar ons gaan koekeloer hoe goed die studente regtig hulle werk ken.
Hallo MK Campus, ons is hier by UJ. Ons gaan vandag met 'n paar eerstejaars praat. Hulle skryf nou communications. Net 'n bietjie toets of hulle reg is, 'n paar definisies vra, hoor wat doen hulle, dink jy dit help om so vir die tyd te studeer? Ons gaan kyk wat sê hulle. Môre julle, ek wil hoor as julle reg vir die eksamen.
Alibert, altyd.
Ons hoop maar so.
Dink julle dit werk hierdie voor die tyd indruk?
Wel, ek hoop so. Dink elke bietjie help.
I don't think it works. I've tried it, it doesn't work.
It just stresses me out if I study before the exam.
Don't know now, you'll never know.
It does sometimes, you know, because you might get in a bit of information that you didn't know before. Like just one line might help.
Okay. Some people it works really well because then all the info is fresh in your brain. But I think for other people like myself, it doesn't really work.
No, it works. It works. I know that for a fact, but don't do it. It's dangerous.
Okay, you think this studying will help you pass now?
No, but I'm hoping it does something, eh?
I think I saw you last night at Stones.
I can't remember. That's the problem.
I got a tip of the asking phonology. Okay. Do you know the definition?
Phonology? No.
Phonology? Oh yeah, that one. Ek weet nie.
Jesus, I have no idea.
Ek dink ek het daai gedeelte van die werk gemis.
Oh yes, I was meaning to look at it.
Holy what's that there?
What? There's no one like that.
Okay, we're failing that.
Okay, good luck.
Phonology is something to do with the hearing.
Something about systems or the structure of something.
It's the study of sound.
And then another one, semantics. I also studied that.
I don't know.
I know that. It's there somewhere. It'll come to me eventually.
Semantics is like the meaning and something of language.
That's like a meaning of a word or something.
Semantics. Nope.
You think you're prepared for this test?
Not as much as I should be, no.
Okay, let's see hier oom die blokkies en by die deur. Dis om erns. Hy gaan seker maak jy krip nie. Hy kyk onder jou liniaal, onder jou handpalm, ook terwyl jy piepie. So pas op vir my erns. Tell me, what's the best studying technique you would recommend?
As you're studying, you put key things in like colors and stuff like that. I think that's the best tip that I can give.
Read and revise regularly before the time.
Be well prepared, like a week before.
And going for a drink the night before?
Of course not.
Beste stuurmotore, net voor die tyd.
Studying a week before and making notes.
I just absorb knowledge, eh?
Just absorb knowledge?
Pretty much.
And it works for you?
Yeah, pretty much.
Do you think it makes you more prepared standing right in front of the venue door?
I found it does.
The people going in first, do you think they have an advantage over you going in last?
No, they just sit further on the venue.
When you sit in the front, you get to walk out quickly and no one gets to see that you finished too early.
As you can see, cramming werk eintlik nie, maar as dit 'n multiple choice is, dan kan dit dalk werk. So sterkte vir al die kinders. Onthou, when in doubt, pick C.